Just a quickie. Now, so you can see here, now what I did is I just basically pulled that back and lifted the seat a bit, and the wiring comes out, and then you just unclip these connections. Just take them all off. I don't think it really matters. I don't think they're all cross-connecting in. But you just want to make sure they're all unconnected so you don't rip anything. Just wanted to add that to it.